Why was there ever a screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in a safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ah, oh, Mr. Madrazo.
Rivet, bro! Whoa! Look at this fucking sh-
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Do you have both key cards for this door? You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive.
Guards, get off your asses and deal with whatever this is.
Get down, she's out. Puta, le dio la paz. Dios mío.
Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Thank you. Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. We know from our little reconnaissance trip that there is a keypad in the office. Worth investigating.
Thank you.
afford so many failed attempts. One too many fail-safe alarm triggers.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. We've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on. Let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad? Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
I gave them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here, he'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No.
Life.
Shit. Fuck.
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, you. Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.
Thank you.
Capitan. But you know, in Russia, we have saying for moments such as this. The wolf is dead. Now, we wrestle the bear.
Shit.
You understand? Mr. Rubio has a taste for expensive items. Soon, we can pay him another visit, I think. And then another.
Jesus.
And another. And this time, we will not be working for Mini Madrazo. Just you and me, huh? Okay, hide where you can, Mr. Rubio. The free market is coming for you.